I think what we see, there is an urge for planning, but I think there's also an urge for diversity in planning for planners, different roles of planners. And I'm not so worried about other professionals who are into the battle of space, getting a hold of the good skills to be able to take part in such a conversation on how this space or the spaces are going to be used. I was more striken by the contribution of Maria on those communities who are in an unequal position to take part in those kind of battles or discussions or conversations or dialogues. And that brought something that I heard of to the front of my mind, that there is in the UK, for example, an NGO who provides planning assistance to communities. And I think maybe something like that we could do also in the Netherlands, because I think we're very professionalized if you look at planning debates, and that would help communities to also have a good a position in this debate and have assistance in promoting their ideas and also bringing in their interests. But I think one of the things is that a lot of things are already happening and people are self-organizing and things are changing maybe in a way that we're not expecting. And I think as planners, but also as designers, it could be very helpful to ride on those waves that are already there also. And we have to sort of have a develop a sort of capacity to see what's happening and use that and also, interweave our own activities with those developments that are going on in this complex world, because we are just not able to overview the future because there's so much uncertainty, so much unknowns, that we have to sort of develop this capacity to deal with that in various positions, I think.